So as many of you know, we lost Chuck Barlow yesterday morning. A charter member of the Grateful Dead family from the get-go. The lyricist for some of our best songs. And a tireless advocate for intellectual and internet freedom. And a futurist of the first magnitude. In a way, John was a kind of a Renaissance man, and I feel privileged to have known him and been able to work with him. We even tried to write some songs together, and it never quite worked out. But as all true friendships are, you don't always agree, and that's part of the glory of a true friendship, is that you can trust this person to tell you when you're bullshit. And John, that was one of his finest things. He never hesitated to call anybody on their bullshit, even Garcia. So, it's been said that everyone's death diminishes us all, and it's never more true in the case of someone that we've known for so long and has meant so much to us. So go with God, John, and we'd like to dedicate this performance tonight to John's memory.
Thank you. got 6 months, and that one's solid. That one's solid, yeah, indeed. So we got 6 months, so that one's solid.
Thank you.
going back again. And I don't know now, I just don't know if I'm going back again. I don't know now, I just don't know if I'm going back again.
They don't listen, the young boys, you know.
They should listen to you. Yeah.
I told them.
And he's having to hold it together, literally.
Yeah, good. That's very smart. He's a genius.
Bigger.
Thank you. Thank you. Now watch as the ball revolves in the nighttime cold. rolling stones singing ashes, ashes, all fall down. Ashes, ashes, all fall down. Commissars and pits, drop bosses, roll the dice. Every way you fall, you still get to pay the price. Mother Green, proletarian green. Seven guns instead of food today. Their bones and the politicians throwing stones and their ashes, ashes all fall down. Ashes, ashes all fall down. History's pages thusly carved in stone. We are here, this is it. We are on our own. On our own. On our own.
will be back in just a little bit. Thanks for tuning in. Free on the internet because John Perry Barlow.